Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Bit It. I am Joey G and he's JP. You all know him, JP from PJ. And today is a very special day, not only because we'll be giving away some of the coolest gadgets, but also because today is the Noddy Awards 2006 nomination ceremony.
That's right, guys. The Noddy Award is an award given to the most outstanding talent or scene in Bit It for this season. But before we go to the nominations, let's see what prizes we have in store for you this week.
Swim with your digital camera using the Olympus 720 SW worth 1,599 ringgit. Own a piece of designer hand foam with the special edition Dolce & Gabbana Gold Motorola V3i. It's worth 1,899 ringgit. Capture every moment single-handedly with the Panasonic D150 DVD video camera worth 2,199 ringgit. If you've been watching Bit It, then you'll know by now that the password is what you need to claim all those prizes.
That's right, so why don't we just get straight to our first item for today. Just
beat it. My chicken! My chicken! I am Mucho Nacho, and you ruined my camera! You're out during wrestling camp, and you dishonor my family, I say, bear, you prepare to die!
What are you talking about, Mucho Nacho?
Choco Yoko, you are loco! This camera was the best, Holmes! I loved it, I kept it dry, and you dropped it in two! You dropped it, I say!
Madam, the Olympus 720 SW digital camera is shockproof!
You dropped it into your fish tank! Fatty, 2x4, I can't fit through the kitchen door!
I was just taking pictures of my koi fish and your camera! It's waterproof of up to 3 meters! Gungeon!
I kill you and your stupid koi fish in the name of my 7-megapixel camera! Yoko!
Gungeon!
Man, that small dude, he's just like one real funny kind of guy, don't you think?
For sure, man. He's a bit crazy too, a little loco in the cabeza.
No, I think so. So if you want to bid for the Olympus 720 SW, type VBID1 followed by your bid amount and send it off to 32888.
And if you guys are a big fan of the designer brands and handphones, today is your lucky day because you might win both for the bid of one. Just my God, I'm like so over this training thing.
Yeah, tell me about it. Like, when do we get to be real stylists?
I know, oh my God. I just told this lady that I was like a professional stylist and stuff.
So never know. Hey, like, hold on a second.
Oh my God, that's so hot.
Hello. Oh, hi, girlfriend. Yeah, I know, she's such a diva. Okay, I'll see you later, sweetie. Bye. Bye, blow kisses.
Oh, bye. Oh my God, wow. Is that like the new special edition Dolce & Gabbana Gold Motorola V3i?
Yeah, you know.
It's like
you know,
so sexy.
Yeah, I had to like blow dry some Hollywood A-listers.
Oh my God, I bet you blew him well too.
There's only like 1,000 of them in the whole world.
Really?
And of these gold handphones.
Yeah.
My God, shut up. And it's also like very bling bling.
Oh my God, it's so cute. Look at it dangle.
It's so cute.
Oh my God, shut up. You know, Gabe told me it also had a special Dolce & Gabbana ringtone and a charm also. Oh my God, I want it.
Is that all Gabe told you? Okay, cool. Okay, sweetie.
Why?
All right, you know, I think you're jealous, sweetie. And I know you're jealous because I know that Gabe must have told you that it has iTunes, quad band, and also Bluetooth.
Well, shut up! I'm like so jealous because I can't even think of anything else. I want it so bad.
You don't get it.
But it's Gabe is mine anyway.
Gabe's mine.
I'm his
princess. He's mine.
He
loves
me. Yeah. He wants to. Oh my God. Oh, look what you did. Shh, let's run.
To win this special edition D&G Gold Motorola Razr V3i, make sure you type VBID2 followed by your bid amount and send it off to 32888.
And if you get the LUB, make sure you know this week's password when Astro calls you and asks for it.
Now without further ado, let's move on to the Noddy Awards nominations.
Woohoo!
The nominations for the Noddy Awards 2006 Best Musical Dance Sequence. The nominees are...
From hip hop...
iPod School of Rhythm.
To ballroom to even square dancing.
All right.
We've got everything you need. We have the right tool for the job. With music and up to 2 hours of video playback for all the moves you need to get the party started.
Oompa Loompa.
He plays video, music, and pictures. Everybody give a cheer. Take it anywhere you go. Just pander to your every need. The guilty one is dear old Apple, who gave you a remote control.
All right, stop.
Spammer and Rice.
Rice is back with three new inventions. Hand phone. I grabs a hold of it tightly. SMS to bid, daily and nightly.
Every time you bid it, the L-U-B you type. The bid line's on the screen and the times are on the sign.
Best costume. The nominees are Alien from Alien and Spaceman.
Oh my God, this better not be an alien. Okay, let me use my 8x zoom to get a better look.
Wolf Bear from The Last Battle.
Your mother was a hamster.
My mother was a
Cowardly Lion from Oz, version 3.1.
I'm scared. I don't know if I can go to the Emerald City. I don't know if I can go to the Emerald City without the rest of the gang.
Best special guest. The nominees are Amy Mastura from Info Counter Girl.
Oh, saya Amy Mastura. Sedia membantu. Sila tonton bedet untuk mendapatkan kata kunci mingguan.
Di sini Siti masih lagi tidak pasti ya.
Siti Nohaliza from Bidet News.
Sebenarnya yang menyebabkan letupan-letupan di sini dan Siti masih lagi menyiasat. Jadi bersama Siti selepas ini.
To see who will win the coveted Noddy Awards 2006, make sure you tune in to next week for the award ceremony live from BICC, our very own Bidet Convention Center.
Wow, the competition seems to be quite tough this year, and I wonder who will bring back the Noddy.
More nominations after the break, and see what happens when we go outdoor to buy a DVD camcorder. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the Noddy Awards 2006 nomination ceremony. Now, today is not only a nomination day, but because this is Bid It, we still have prizes for you guys to win, right?
Yep, and Joey and I went to get a DVD camcorder last week and we encountered some strange events. But check out this clip to see what I'm talking about.
Hey guys, you know what? I've been wanting a DVD camera for so long, so that's why I'm here today at Bintang Maju in Maju Junction. I'm here to get my paws on one right now, so come with me, let's go check it out. Hi, how are you? Excuse me, is this the Panasonic D150?
Yes. Oh. Yeah, is it?
Do you mind if I have a try? Take it for a test drive.
Can, sure, no problem.
Beautiful, thank you very much. Wow, one hand motion, this is pretty cool. I have no need at all to bother anybody else if I want to make any videos with this thing. This powerful 30x zoom. Let's go check it out. I'm going to take a little bit of random footage here. Wow, you know, this is pretty cool. I'm going to test out this. It's got an MPEG-2 engine in here, so apparently I can capture all the random movements with precision on this thing. So let me turn this bad boy around here. Hold on. You know, the guy at the counter says that the D150 records and plays in multi-formats such as DVD, DVD-R, and DVD-RW. So let's see what the footage looks like. We'll come over to the TV and we can check this out. Oh man, those are some stupid faces. Hey, what is that? Oh my God, oh my God.
To see for yourself if those events were real, bid for the Panasonic D150 DVD camcorder by typing VBID3 followed by your bid amount and send that off to 32888.
That's right. Man, it still gives me the chills just kind of thinking about it, man. I can't even remember what today's password is. Do you think you might be able to help us out?
Okay, don't worry.
I'm so freaked out, I can't remember.
Okay, I'll help you out and I'll help the guys out. And also to refresh your memory on how to bid, here are the 7 key steps to bidding. Step number 1, it is all about the lowest unique bid. Step number 2, bidding time starts on Thursday, 8 p.m. Malaysia till Sunday night, 9:30 p.m. Malaysia. Step number 3, you're allowed up to 40 bids per item. Step number 4, each bid costs 80 cents on top of the usual SMS charges. Step number 5, to win, you need to know the weekly password, which will be revealed on the show. Step number 6, if you have the LUB, Astro will call you on Monday morning. And last but not least, step number 7, for more information, log on to www.channelv.com/bidit. It is time for more Noddy Awards 2006 nominations, so let's see who made it.
The nominations for the Noddy Awards 2006. Best Special Effects. The nominees are War of the Words.
But Dad, they're catching up on us. I'm scared.
Fine. Remember when you were young
and I told you that you were you're safe in your personal space. Put him up. You're a big boy. You're safe in your personal space.
But thanks. Put your hands on the wheel. We're gonna crash
them. They can't get us. You're safe.
JP Genie.
There you are. There he is.
Zim Zam Alakazam.
What? JP Genie. I'm offering you
Marley and the Chocolate Factory.
Inside my chocolate factory of all the chocolate you can eat.
So, if I go to live with you in your factory, then I never get to see my family again, is it?
Best Foreign Talent. The nominees are Bidor von Biddenstein from Nano Invention.
It's so small, it's Nano!
I am sure she will accept your proposal.
Fatsumoto from The Last Two Samurai.
Accept your proposal, we see will suffer the wrath of the samurai.
JP the Lost Tourist.
Kari Yang, Kida Electronic, Yang Changi Dang Turkini.
Best Action Scene. The nominees are The Last Two Samurai.
How dare you! Ah, you tarnished the name of my judo chop!
Pick up your sword, boy! Come on, fight, boy!
Pirates, the director's cut.
Stop, give me the phone back. Give it. Come on. Hey, knock it off!
The Last Battle.
I will be the victorious one. Make sure you stay tuned to next week's Noddy Awards ceremony live from BICC, the Bidit Convention Center. And if you want to have a hand in picking your favorites, why don't you write to us at bidit@maya.channelv.com and tell us who you think deserves the Noddy Award.
And that's not all, guys, because we'll also have some never-seen-before footage. So make sure you don't miss the last episode of Bidit.
Yep, and because it's our season finale, there will be a grand prize just for you guys. And you know what, dude? I can't believe that it's actually over, man.
I know, man.
Don't you think time flies when you're having
so
fun?
So fast, man.
We had so much fun doing this. I hope you guys enjoyed it.
I'm really gonna
miss
you,
bro. We had fun here in the studio.
Seriously.
Really?
Yeah, I had a lot of fun doing this. It's sad to see you go.
It's okay. Let it out, man. Let it out.
I don't know. It's like I feel like I'm on Oprah.
You know, dude. I'm pretty sure it's nothing that a Noddy Award can't cure, right?
Yeah, definitely.
So till next week, I'm Joey G
and I'm JP,
and we'll see you at the Noddy Awards. And you know what they say, right? Your first bid is your deepest.
That's right.
It's true. It's true. Good luck
in your new bed. Enjoy your night. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's enough.
Oh.
Wow, look at you. You've lost all that weight so fast.
So fat, so not so fat.
Not so fat, that's right, but we can do something about this extra skin here.
Oh.
Wow, there is. There's a body of a supermodel underneath all this
so fat, so
skin.
Not so fat, not so fat.
All right.
So fat, so not so fat.
Whoa, well, be careful though. Your diaper might fall off now you're not so big.